God damn. Oh my God. What is going on right now? What is good, YouTube? It is your boy LSG Melly, and I'm bringing you guys. But it's actually four. Bringing you guys the mod, bringing it back for part three. Hope you guys are really enjoying it. I'm seeing you guys are having a good time with these videos on YouTube, and I'm happy for that. I'm happy to be sharing this with you guys. A lot of people don't even know about the mod, and for those who do know, I see videos, but nobody's really playing the story. Everybody's just playing bits of it. But I'm doing a thorough story mode for you guys, so I really hope you guys appreciate that. And that's really it for my intro today. Without further ado, we're about to hop into this thing. If you guys are liking the content, please like and subscribe and turn the notification bell on. It really means so much to me. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Yes, sirree, guys. The next fight in this saga is Gohan versus Super Saiyan Blue Goku. When they was training for the Tournament of Power. Let's get this underway. As you know, they don't say anything, so we're just going to skip to the fight.
Come on. What are you waiting for? Power up.
Yeah, just give me a second. It was coming, bro. Pause.
Well, Dad, this is me at my current full power.
Nice, but don't you still have to go Super Saiyan?
No. I have a new goal now. An ultimate form that no Saiyan has achieved before. And I'm gonna pursue this form by going down a different path.
Yes, sir. Talk your shit, Gohan.
The tournament will have the strongest warriors from across the multiverse. I didn't think I'd ever find a better opportunity to test my power. But I'd forgotten about you, Gohan, all this time. And the best challenger I could ever hope to face is my own son!
Yes, sir.
There they go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's trying to make it harder for Gohan to see.
You're right.
Okay, you want to keep doing this? Damn, he waited until right after the shit finished. Okay, Goku, smart.
Gohan! Try raising your power even higher!
He gonna turn Super Saiyan Blue soon. Oh my gosh, how many times we gonna clash?
Don't hold back on me either.
An all-out battle between two Saiyans sure is incredible.
It feels like they're about to cause an earthquake.
I need you to take this seriously, Dad. I know you have another form. Fight me with everything you've got.
Damn, I ran right into that shit. Whoa, Goku.
I'll make you pay.
Uh-huh. Yes, sir. I'm about to die, though. I'm about to... Yeah, turn blue. Yeah, we using the ultimate
Come on.
Again. Just like in the hyperbolic time chamber, we had to force him to turn, had to force him to go hard, like. Yeah, you thought that was gonna work? Goku? Back up with all that.
Gohan, bring it!
About to collide again? Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. We about to clash? Are you fucking kidding me? Whoa. What you ready to do, Goku? What the fuck? Yes, sir.
Let's keep pushing each other, son. As far as we can.
I'm shocked. As much as Goku like to fight, he don't just be like, yo, son, let's spar. Every once in a while, you know? To keep Gohan on his shit. I'm shocked Goku don't do shit like that. But I guess because he got Vegeta now, he don't really care no more. But still, bro. Yes, sir. We're at the second fight. All right. So it looks like the Tournament of Power already started. The Awakening of a Crazy Warrior. Okay, so about to fight. This is not the fusion, right? I think this is just a regular fight between them two. I don't think she fused yet. Right.
I call this form Super Saiyan 2. What do you think?
Yes! That's the one I got to before! I haven't been able to repeat it since and it's been driving me crazy, but I know I did it once!
Really? You did?
Does the trick have to do with the feeling in your back? With the tingling?
Kinda. I hadn't thought about it that way before.
Yo, that tingling in the back shit is so stupid, bro.
Hey, Goku! Huh? Stop it!
Stop wasting so much time with that little novice and flatten her already!
Oh, come on, Lord Beerus, give me a break! This is just starting to get interesting.
Oh, okay, so that's how you starting off? All right. Yeah. Yeah, she was doing a lot, bro. She circled back into it.
All right, it worked.
Yo, her Super Saiyan 2 look like Gohan's.
Oh, wow, you're a quick study, aren't you? Before this fight is over, you could be in Super Saiyan 3.
Wait, there's a three?
Yes, sir. Let me show you
it. That's right. But before you mess with that, you should master two. Come on, let's go.
That's fine with me. This rocks! Super Saiyan 2 is awesome!
Mm-hmm. She just let me Kamehameha her like that. Alright, now you. Alright.
Don't worry, I'll back you up!
Oh boy.
I hate to ask, but this is our fight. Can you stay out?
I'm sorry, sir.
She really left, too. Like, they. Like, universes aren't on the line.
You don't think I need
That's Saiyans for you. Wow, bro. Yeah, here we go. I was waiting for her to do that shit again. She about to turn into her legendary form.
You're taking my one and only away from me! You're going to regret that, Goku! I'll make you pay!
I wonder how she fight in base form. Bro.
You did this, Goku.
Her power's incredible.
You finally powered up! Amazing, Kale!
That's incredible. I'm glad you're showing us what you're really made of.
Well, that's good.
Careful, Kakarot. Don't get sloppy. We don't know what we're dealing with. That could be the legendary Super Saiyan form our ancestors spoke of.
Goku. Goku. I'll kill you!
No, no, no. Goku. We don't want that.
Goku!
Oh. No, please stay back. I don't know if my hits are gonna hit her. Hurt her. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Like, my turn to get serious with it.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna have to put a little power behind this. Well, come on!
Goku!
Kakarot! You didn't even feel that shit, bro.
Goku.
Let's help him.
Hold on. Something's not right. She doesn't know how to control her power. Monster!
That much force from her voice alone?
Jiren! I'll handle this.
Got it.
If she kills someone, she'll be disqualified.
Oh. Right?
Hey, Kale! Bring it down a notch! No dropping bodies! Do you hear me?
Alright, who we at now? Jiren? What?
It's over.
Where did you come from, one? Hey, your shit was a one-shot? No fucking way, bro. Right? The strongest warrior approaches as the next fight. We're about to fight Jiren. I think this is the first time we fight. We're gonna see how this goes.
So you finally decided to fight me after all this time.
He didn't even say nothing.
That's nuts!
Yes, who would have thought that one mortal warrior could release this much energy?
I'm not even doing no damage to him, bro. What is she on about?
His energy created a pressure field, which functions as a kind of barrier.
Why isn't Goku at Super Saiyan Blue? I hope he doesn't think Jiren's beneath him.
I assure you he doesn't. It's just the opposite, sir. Goku's probing around the edges, testing Jiren's power and his own power as well.
Alright, let me get out of here, bro. Let me get this up. My gosh, why he fights so fast? Right? You wanna try two?
You're not
not start at full strength.
Goku's a martial artist, and when you're at the top level like him, before you compete all out, you want to see the scope of your opponent's power.
Yo, Jiren, chill.
Then you'll use your power the best possible way.
What if Jiren doesn't care about that and makes a cheap shot to win?
Use those eyes, Ten.
My.
Haven't you noticed how Jiren's been watching Goku? He won't want to hit.
My gosh. Starting to do a little damage now.
Here goes.
What's it gonna take to get you into high gear?
Why?
Maybe this will do it.
You gonna do a spirit bomb? Oh, this is when he did a spirit bomb? No.
Well, he's showing the full power of Super Saiyan Blue. Of course, even that will prove pointless.
Not so. In a different way, it could prove quite useful. In fact, we want him as strong as possible when he loses.
And why does that matter?
Well, can I turn around? Jiren, chill.
Warriors in the whole tournament of power. If he fights with everything he has and yet Jiren still pummels him easily, the remaining contestants in the ring will realize they have no chance and lose their will to compete.
So you want Goku to reach full power so we can make an example of him as mental warfare? I like that.
You should not forget the dangers of overconfidence, man.
Bro, Jiren, chill. God damn.
For any other fighter.
I think I found the most broken character in this game.
Jiren, who cannot be defeated. Overconfidence would be impossible.
Yeah. Gosh, Jiren's a demon. Yeah, let's create some distance. You back up a little bit, bro. Yo, fighting Jiren making my arms hurt.
It's over.
Bro, Jiren has to chill, bro.
No way!
What the heck was that?
Not even I could see those blast attacks coming. That's one tough bastard.
Look at those. We on Jiren.
Must have hit Goku with countless attacks all at once.
Yeah, but I didn't even see him lift a finger.
I knew he was advanced, but that's a whole other level.
not done yet. With his current power, he should have enough to multiply his blue level.
I'm charging up so slow.
There's no point telling Goku to use Kaioken times 20. He already tried that very technique in his last assault.
Bro, you see how he... Doing good right now. Where you going, bro? We're not doing no more damage to him.
You've outplayed me, Jiren. Hard to believe I couldn't even land a blow when I was at blue with Kaioken times 20.
How did Jiren even get this strong?
But I do have a full appreciation of your strength now. And that's convinced me to use something I've been holding back.
Spirit bomb!
All right, everyone! I need you to lend all the energy you can spare! Let's go! Thanks, everyone!
The shit that had me weak, though, was when Jiren was like...
still too small. I'm gonna need a lot more time to gather enough energy.
Yeah, when Jiren said, I'll wait. Some shit like that.
I'll wait.
He had his arms folded,
take
though.
However much time you require. This is your special move, then I want it done right. Go ahead and do your worst.
All right. I'm surprised. Thanks for being so accommodating. All right, Jiren. Once you're out, I hope you don't regret giving me time to finish this. This is what it looks like when the seventh universe unites. This is our spirit bomb! Kaioken times 20!
Oh, he's doing something different. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Where'd his body go? That shit still didn't even do anything.
It would seem the standoff has ended.
You don't think he is finished, do you?
Who's that talking? Yes, sir. Looks like we about to hit the Ultra Instinct. Jiren still looks unfazed, though. Look at his face. We about to hop into this, y'all. Oh, my gosh. I can't wait.
Beerus, my lord. Is there something you wish to say?
Here it comes.
Whoa, this is okay after all.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Something's different about him, that's for sure.
Yes, I'm sensing an incredible strength from him, and yet...
his energy is so calm, it's giving me the creeps.
Let us watch and see what happens. After all, this is the first time even I have seen Goku in this curious state.
They don't even know.
Goku may have only grazed Jiren, but he did connect. Considering he couldn't touch this guy in his blue form, that says...
he's amazing. I've never seen my dad move like this before, not in any form. It's not just that he's a lot faster, it's more than that. I can't sense him transitioning to his attacks at all.
Yeah, his dodges are like that as well.
What the heck?
hell is going on? I'm watching this with my own eyes, but I still can't believe what he's doing is actually possible. Kakarot, what have you become?
Let's go. Whoa! Oh, he lucky. Oh. They even got this move in the game too? Yeah, look at him, he ran away.
You don't know when to surrender, Goku. You've already lost this fight!
Bro, step aside. Watch out, dog. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
That reaction speed and such precision. Crazy! How is Goku doing this?
What the hell? Not for that. I'm curious as to what. That's how you feel? Yes, sir. Yeah, we killed him. Don't even care about that.
You want me to stand down? You wish to face Goku alone.
So, who would you say has the upper hand now?
I think it's too early to tell. That said, there used to be a massive power gap between them, but Goku has clearly closed it. And that's not all.
Astralis has become. Seems Goku's not done improving. Every time Jiren fends him off, Goku responds with an even faster, sharper, and harder strike.
I never imagined any mortal could push.
What the? How can this be happening?
I wasn't sure if the Saiyan would ever be able to achieve it!
Yo, we going... We scrapping right now! That's what you want, a result of grabbing, because you're getting your ass kicked now. All right.
Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
So that's how he's reacting so quickly.
But Goku is a mortal being, and that is an extremely elite level of power, difficult for even the highest gods to reach.
It can't be! It can't! That's impossible! In this marvelous cosmos, wonders really do happen, don't they, my lord?
But why now? And why is it Goku?
Well, my lord, the Saiyan Spirit Bomb most likely served as the catalyst. Most likely, Goku has used the Spirit Bomb's energy to replenish his exhausted body. But that alone would not be sufficient to explain what we're seeing now. My theory is when the Spirit Bomb exploded so close to him, its tempestuous power crossed into Goku.
We really scrapping right now.
He was already pushing to its max. This was the collision he needed to shatter the ceiling of his power and reach an even greater potential that has always been locked within him and he could never fully reach.
God damn. Oh my god. What is going on right now? Bro, it was so much going on just now. Bro, stop grabbing me.
He's now in uncharted territory.
Let's go.
And it remains to be seen what will happen to him as he tries to sustain this fervor.
Yo, we going in right now. Charging up so slow. Yes, sir, we finished him.
You are a truly fascinating creature. However, your passion is expended. You have nothing more to offer.
Damn, that's tough. Damn. Who else coming in? Vegeta? Oh, hit?
The infamous assassin of the sixth universe. Just why are you here?
To do my job.
Time skipping.
Ooh, that red suited fighter is super strong.
So these are the attacks Goku is up against.
Well, I know them shits is hurting you right now. Two,
and I must say, they are intense.
And we had to hit him with that shit too. I don't think I've ever seen Hit throw a Ki Blast. Oh man, Jiren, relax! Your move is too strong, bro. He's beating Hit's
ass.
Oh man,
you really think you can stop me?
This shit is crazy, Jiren. You got it. That's my job, bro.
Hit surprises me. He still stands. That's impressive.
What was that? Over here.
Hit is able to use the time he accumulates by skipping to create a small pocket dimension, which he then slips into to avoid attack or confuse his foe, while leaving a phantom image of himself in normal space-time.
I don't believe it! Hit slipped into another dimension and Jiren still saw it coming and got away!
He's formidable, to say the least, sir.
His counters are flawless, even against my time skips.
Despite all his noble efforts, Hit has failed to land a single blow. Jiren is not fooled by any of his deception.
No! Clearly not! So why does Hit keep time-skipping?
Ooh. He really flies with his hands in his pocket. He's so cool. So cool. I almost hit 90.
Times must you fail?
Come on, bro.
End this futility.
Let's end this fight.
And how many times must I tell you? I will do my job until the end.
Jiren is amazing. His defenses are airtight. But it looks like Hit's cooking up a new plan to stop him.
I think I finally got his timing down and how he reacts. I can finally finish the job. To successfully turn the tables.
It never fails. This guy is always... What? Look, he thought this was... What? Oh, he's smart as hell. Should I learn from you, buddy?
This is the one strike I need to land. It will confine you to a time prison.
He stopped Jiren from moving. Guess that's the strike he's been planning for a while now. Jiren, what is wrong with you? Attack!
Hit saved all the time from those skips and now uses it to trap his foe. It was a last-ditch effort, but it seems to be working quite well.
Brilliant hit! Keep him pinned until time runs out!
At this rate, I won't have enough to keep him trapped until the end. He's simply too powerful. One last play. My job is to save the sixth, and I won't fail! Do you know what the pride of an assassin is good for? Nothing!
Damn, look how big Jiren's arms are. Damn, bro.
Contestant hit of the sixth universe has been eliminated.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I felt like that was a pretty good lengthy video. You know, I didn't want to stop, but the video was long and it's late. We'll save this for another day. At this time, there should be 3 videos out, so if you haven't seen it, those, go check them out. It's the previous chapters before the Tournament of Power, so you guys have a little bit of content right there. And as of right now, well, I just recorded a Dragon Ball Z Budokai video. I recorded part 1 and part 2. I beat the game. I'm going to start on Budokai 2, maybe on the weekend. We'll see. That's it, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.